Hopefully this doesn't kick me out like what it did before.